Okay, dear students, observe the question. The circumcenter of the triangle formed by the straight lines x plus y is equal to 0 and 2x plus y plus 5 is equal to 0 and x minus y is equal to 2. Now the options. The first option 1 comma 3 and second option 3 comma minus 1 and third option minus 3 comma 1 and fourth option minus 1 comma minus 3. Now we have to solve this question. Given equations, first one taken as equation 1, next 2x plus y plus 5 is equal to 0 taken as equation 2, and x minus y minus 2 is equal to 0 taken as equation 3. Now from the three equations, now we have to observe the first equation, slope of the first one is minus 1, now slope of the third one is 1, that's why the product of the slopes of these two lines is minus 1. That's why if product of slopes of two lines is minus 1, then they are perpendicular to each other. That's why these three lines form a right angle triangle. Right angle at the vertex of, that is the point of intersection of equation 1 and 3. That's why these three lines taken as a diagram, a rough diagram. This is equation 1 and this is equation 2 and this is equation 3. Okay. Now, these three form a right angle triangle. Now, suppose we have to take the vertices ABC. So, right angle at B. Such that angle ABC is equal to 90 degrees. That's why. So, B is the vertex at the right angle. Now, AC is the hypotenuse. Required circumcenter is midpoint of the hypotenuse. Since according to the definition of the circumcenter, which is midpoint of the hypotenuse of a right angle triangle. That's why we have to find the point of intersection of 1 and 2, that is A, and 2 and 3, that is C. That's why point of intersection of 1, 2 is, that is A minus 5 comma 5. Again, point of intersection of 2 comma 3, that is B, that is minus 1 comma minus 3. This is C. Okay. That's why now to find the midpoint of AC is circumcenter. That's why circumcenter is S is equal to A plus C by 2. Since A is A and C are the endpoints of the hypotenuse, that's why midpoint of these two points is the circumcenter. That is S is equal to A plus C by 2. Minus 5 minus 1 by 2, that is minus 3. And 5 minus 3 by 2, that is 2 by 2, that is 1. That's why circumcenter minus 3 comma 1, that is third option. That's all. Right.